water, and they have these right here. And they, what they do is he'll move this around, and fish will come by and go after it. He'll just swallow the fish.
Yep. Well, he likes mine, I guess.
You watch Finding Nemo. Finding Nemo, that fish there, he's got the light.
Look at that, that's a beauty.
That is a nice fish.
Scallops.
How many keepers do you have already?
Scallops.
No throwbacks.
That's a pound.
Nope.
I got a cooler.
Probably
nice.
Close to 12 pounds, I bet.
How do you
collect
that though?
Is
how do you cut the meat out of it?
Yeah, you take the tail.
Yeah, you gotta cut the tail here, right?
Yep.
And then you freaking peel the skin back. Watch out, this one's fine.
What kind of fish is this?
And then what you do is
it's called a monkfish. Angler fish.
It's excellent meat. We know how to clean it. No problem.
Come over here and take your pole.